Hi there, my name is Dan and I'm an Adobe Certified Instructor for Photoshop and this is your Photoshop Advanced course. Now this is an advanced course, so it's not for beginners in Photoshop, it is for people who already understand the fundamentals of Photoshop. You have your way of working, but you know that there is a better, faster, more efficient way of working. That thing that takes you half an hour to do, you know that there's probably a one-click solution. Now, if that sounds familiar, this course is for you. We'll start by learning all the best selection techniques available. I promise by the end of this first section, what took you 30 minutes to mask will take you 30 seconds. We'll fix the hard images, what to do with blurry images, advanced levels and curves tricks, and how to work specifically with skin, plus adjusting and enhancing colors. You'll learn the tricks for enlarging images without distorting, and what to do when it all goes wrong. You'll learn to create more of something like this grass here, where there wasn't something before. You'll learn the tricks for convincingly removing all kinds of objects from images. And my personal favorite section, we'll show you how to distort, bend, and reshape images. We'll even make this guy dance. Hey, I said dance. You'll learn how lots of trending visual styles are created easily. Duotones, glitches, orange and teal color grading, double exposures. There's loads more too. We get type nerdy, font pairing with Typekit, getting Photoshop to guess fonts that are being used in an image, hidden glyphs and ligatures for fonts, plus variable, open type, and similar fonts. It's typetastic. It's a word. You'll master artboards while you're learning how to make easily updatable, multiple size social media posts. There's a big section on advanced retouching, advanced healing, advanced cloning and patching, as well as face adjustments. We'll be a little bit more subtle than this. We'll master teeth and eye corrections. You'll learn how to edit videos in Photoshop. We'll also animate static images, creating these parallax videos, plus the very cool cinemagraphs, or better known as living images. They're really great for social media. They play on and on. You'll learn how to master 3D in Photoshop. We'll finish off the course with professional reusable mock-up techniques and shortcuts. Now this course has a really strong focus on workflow. We're going to use practical real-world projects to learn the tips, techniques, and shortcuts to really shave hours out of your Photoshop day. So, who am I? As well as being an officially certified Photoshop expert by Adobe, I am an 18-year Photoshop veteran. I also get to make Adobe help videos directly for them. And again this year, I'm presenting Photoshop at Adobe's 20,000 attendee strong conference called Adobe Max. This course comes with downloadable exercise files so you can play along with the course. Throughout the course as well, I set class projects so that you can practice the skills you're learning. Now, if you can't remember the last time you went through all of the updates and upgrades to Photoshop, let this course be your all-in-one professional development for Photoshop. All right, even if you consider yourself a pretty heavy user of Photoshop, I promise you will find stuff in this course that will blow your Photoshop mind. So what are you waiting for? Sign up and I'll see you in there. I'm not sure why I point back there.